and Mon. Welcome to day 29 of A Minute of Science, where today I'm talking about air pressure or atmospheric pressure. Now, air pressure is created by basically the weight of the air molecules that they come down to Earth. So it's the force that's created with the air molecules as gravity is pulling it down. Now, the really cool thing is if you're at sea level, the air pressure is a little over 14 pounds per square inch. So if you think about it, every time we're walking around, there's about, for every inch on your body, there's about 14 pounds of air hitting you all the time. And that's what keeps our shape. That's what holds everything together here on the planet. Now, if you go higher in atmosphere, the air gets less dense. So it's not the same pressure. It's the same if you go underwater, there's more pressure. It changes if it's hot or cold as well because of the density of the air that changes. And this is also why it's so important to have a space suit when you go out in space, because that suit is designed to make sure that it pumps 14 pounds per square inch of air inside the suit so that you can stay in the right shape. So I hope that helps. We'll see you tomorrow.